If the citizen would get more involved, and when people are dumping, getting a truck number, a license plate number, turn over to the police department, maybe we can stop some folks from this illegal activity. In this neighborhood, we have a lot of vacant area, and some citizens think it's okay to come over here and just dispose of that debris. And this is an ongoing problem. We're over here almost monthly clean up this exact same location, which puts us behind on a lot of other things that we could be doing as far as trying to keep the city clean. We have this problem in other areas, maybe not as bad as this. We have a pretty good handle on it, but you know, it still takes resources and time for us to continually clean the same sites up over and over. We have to pull manpower actually for this kind of operation. We have our bulk operation, our COVID operation, which we try to stay on top of also, but this pulls people and equipment from those operations. We are out here constantly cleaning these same area up over and over. As you know, a couple weeks ago we were out here cleaning this area, cleaned the area completely, and now 2 weeks later, we're back in the same situation we were then. So it's an ongoing problem, which we are addressing daily. You know, whenever we get reports of these sites or any other sites, you know, we try to clean them within a couple of weeks. You can call our 311 call center. They will give you the location and the hours of operation of each one of those sites. You can dump the sites absolutely free. There's no charge, so there's no need to be dumping debris on our streets like this.